I would like to assure you that my coming here means that government is very interested in using your farm as a model farm to benefit the proprietors of the farm, but also the communities around the farm. I am very glad that many of us have noted that you have a good farm like this, but the neighbors there are not copying what is happening here. I want to thank you for the proposal you had made, that let's motivate this by giving seed, the seed which Afande was talking about. That is very rare. Many big farmers don't do that. They would want the farmers even to buy for themselves. But that was a kind gesture from you to work with the government and benefit them. Then the problem is that we now have to work hard to solve the problem of the market. Is it internal market that we are looking for? Is it the regional market? We are all available to give options, give ideas on how we are going to handle that. And in my view, I want to give you confidence that that can be achieved. Because we move from one step of producing volumes, which we did not manage earlier, and now we can also move to the step of finding market.
Asante tena.
I thank the LC1 chairman, first of all, welcoming us in his village and assuring us of the security. Chairman, thank you very much. Because also a long time ago, when we would come here, the item security would be on the order, on the agenda. Security was on the agenda. But now, today when I looked at the agenda, the item security is not there. So I would like to thank President Museveni, together with all the UPDF, for ensuring that this meeting that we are now having in Acholi sub-region don't have security as the item. And I want to request all of us to clap for President Museveni for that kindness.
Supply creates its own demand. No. Me and General Oketta, we are trying to reverse that. We were trying to say that the demand can also create its own supply. You put up this infrastructure and then it will attract everything to come in place. And I think here we have ably demonstrated it. So, I have already given you the copy of this book. It attempts to define what we are thinking with about 12 others. And I know that the message has been given. And I know, like the president has already told us, that he chose you because you listened to him and you follow up.